Hey guys, Felipe here. So we're opening a Shining Fates ETB, but in a college class. So yeah, let's get right into it. Also, I brought my sleeves and a card saver just in case we pulled that Charizard. But yeah, man, let's get right into it. This is the tricky part of opening this. So yeah, since this is a special set, it doesn't come with 8 packs, it comes with 10, so yeah. Also, let me get my sleeves ready. Just have those right there. Alrighty. So we have 10 packs. Alrighty. We're gonna pull a Charizard, guys, alright? Or to the front. Ethan, you think we're pulling a Charizard, man?
Yeah,
that's from. Are we getting a not bad for the first pack.
Can only go up from there, right?
Yeah. I haven't pulled any of the amazing rares in this set, so I'll be happy if I pull one of those.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. Bunch of bulk cards for sure. Wheezing Gas, that's a playable card. I don't have that card, so.
Yeah, I brought my computer. I put it on a flash drive. Emailed it.
Ball guy. Curse supporter card.
Best card of the set.
Celebi and a.
Other basic.
Yeah.
I mean, how old are they? My youngest is 8. Oh, they can take care of themselves. My youngest is 8. That's the baby.
That's
he's like right here.
Yep. Hopefully you pull a Charizard so I can have two.
Okay,
sell one and keep one.
Yeah.
Get my money back. And we have a more ball.
Charizard pack.
Come on. Coming back in through this door, going back outside. She never sat down.
Ball guy.
Man.
Ball guy reverse.
Ball guy reverse out of every reverse. I'll be happy with amazing rare, man. To be honest. So yeah, I have this ETP sitting in my room for months because I want to keep it sealed, but I was like, content. So yeah, decided to open it in college class. So yeah. Well, I think we got something good. Eevee, Morpeko. And.
Oh my gosh, I told you it was leading up to this.
Curse. This is Curse ETB, Ball Guy, man.
That's a full set of Ball Guy.
Yeah. And then.
My son just looked at the sun all day. Is it gonna stop raining? It's gonna
Best
pull
from the
set. I think that's the only good pull. Ball guy, man.
I've seen so much pictures of this thing. I thought I was having.
fake pile right there. Paul guy. Marpeco. Oh, nice! I haven't pulled this card. Yeah. We're sleeving that up. Awesome. And I believe we just have the Rush Ram left as an amazing rare. I like your Veltal. Your old dark type. Yeah. You can look at it if you want.
I love the subtle outlining around.
Yeah.
Reflectiveness. The energy is always so good on the music.
Yeah.
That's what my husband says is
going to
happen to me.
And I know, like, six. And I'm like, oh, Professor Visor, that's a playable card. There we go, it's shiny, man.
Wow. And he even has, like, a mini coop for, like, when the babies start.
Awesome.
So then the babies are together and then you can slowly just ease them in with
your dog. Pile of bulk cards, guys.
Yeah, I'm right there.
All right, two packs left. We'll save the Charizard one for last. Boss Order, that's a playable card. I'll put that right there. All right, last pack magic, guys. Shiny VMAX. That'd be nice. So I got this ETB at the Pokemon Center when they restocked in shiny figs.
Mariah wanted to raise them and love them. She's like, I need chickens so I can eat them. That's a rooster.
Can we do it, guys? Kyogre, Amazing Rare, nice, and holo. All right.
Is that the only base holo you got for the?
Yeah. Hey, at least we pulled Amazing Rares that I don't have. So yeah. All right, guys. That'll be it for the video. So on Thursday we'll be opening VMAX Climax. So be excited for that. So yeah, I'll see you in the next one.
Bye.